everybody. This is Gwendolyn, and my name is Natalie. We're going to be talking about this character, and we're going to give you some hints who it is. This is a she character, and it's the first, and she was the first Disney character ever. And she has skin as white as snow, and her hair is really dark, and her mouth is as red as blood. We'll give you a second to think who it is. Okay, we gave you that second. If you guess Snow White, then I think you were right, because it is. So first about Snow White, we are going to talk about making the movie. And some really interesting facts is when Walt Disney was making it, he had to mortgage his house because he didn't think it would work.
It was so expensive. Mm-hmm. And he won 7 little trophies to represent the dwarves and 1 big trophy to represent Snow White.
I mean, isn't that cool? Instead of just a big award, they give so many awards. I mean, I think that was really interesting about the movie. And also, after the movie was released, like just after it was released, they gave these toys, ornaments, and even fashionistas would make these shoes with pictures of Snow White and the 7 dwarves on them. I mean, how cool is that?
I mean, Snow White is the first ever animated, the first animated princess movie.
In all. And she is the fairest of them all because she is the first of them all.
Yeah, she's first and she is fairest.
And the next thing we're going to talk about is Snow White the Fairy Tale. I mean, you might think they call it a fairy tale because there's fairies in it, but boy, are you wrong. They call it a fairy tale because if they called it a Walt tale, it wouldn't sound as interesting. If they called it a Disney tale, it wouldn't sound interesting. So I think they put a fairy tale in it to make it sound more interesting.
Apparently. That's just a guess. That's her opinion.
If you have any ideas, then great. Okay, the next thing we're going to say is interesting facts about the movie. And here's an interesting fact. There were supposed to be 7, like there was like 16 songs, but only 7 of them were used in it. There is a song called like Soup in a Bowl where they sing when they have soup in a bowl. You can get that from YouTube.
And once, when the dwarves walk up and they see the lights on, they say Jiminy Crickets. Did Walt Disney, this is just a guess, actually know that he wanted a Jiminy Cricket in his next movie?
Maybe, because they say it twice. The first time when they see the, in the movie, when they see the door is open and the lights are on, they say, Jiminy Cricket. And the second time when, I don't know, Happy, Sleepy, or any of those guys.
I think it was Dopey.
Dopey, when they, or something like that, when they see Snow White sleeping in the bed, one of the dwarves say, Jiminy Cricket. I mean, isn't that cool? Maybe maybe someone out there saw that and decided there should be a movie with a little part with Jiminy Cricket in it. So technically, that's how it went. And the next thing is going to be called hidden Mickeys. If you look real close, you can see maybe there's some Mickeys hidden in this. And when you pause the movie, you might be able to see some hidden Mickeys, like over there, or everywhere, maybe.
Maybe on the door, maybe on some cabinets. We're leaving them for you to find them.
Okay, now we're gonna talk about dresses that she wears. I mean, I noticed that she changes dresses like different scenes. There's a different dress. In the first scene when she's seen I'm Wishing, she's wearing this
bags.
She's wearing these rags.
Her stepmother made her.
And she's also wearing this brown things and some black right here. But when she tries to tells the husband to go and kill her in the forest, she said
she's getting prettier than me. I'm gonna dress her in rags. But then why would, when she's about to die, why not in rags? I mean,
that makes no sense at all. But also, when they have, you know, yellow,
blue.
She has yellow, blue, red. It's weird. And the next thing we're gonna talk about is when she was leaving, she kissed every dwarf except Sleepy. I mean, she kissed, when she was living with the prince, she kissed all the dwarves except for Sleepy. I mean, isn't that cool? I mean, why would she only do that? Maybe if you have any ideas, then that's a good sign. Maybe you could do some research on it and maybe tell us.
Well, of course we did some research.
We did, and we figured out that Sleepy was actually, maybe he was asleep or something. Maybe there's only 6 dwarves. And the next thing we're going to talk about is Snow White in other Disney movies.
I mean, we haven't really seen him.
But like Once Upon a Time, yes, we do watch it and we're waiting for the next one. But Snow White is in that one too. And there's some Lego Snow Whites in. Maybe you could spot a secret Snow White
like
in other movies. Theory is about the movie. I have a theory. I think Love didn't save Snow White. I mean, we did a lot of research, and there's this plant, named this, whatever you call it, it saved Snow White. I mean, isn't that cool? I mean, and we have a lot of proof. Don't you agree, Gwen?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So technically, all the prince is getting from kissing her is corpse germs.
Yeah. Oh, and what's next on the list?
Well, actually, I have more to explain about
this.
Well,
I have a kind of a theory. What if Snow White... Okay, I'm just thinking of a theory. Grumpy doesn't... Snow White was also pretty funny, which they don't really mention.
Oh, Grumpy. And she's also like this... Oh, Grumpy. And then all the dwarves laugh. I mean, they must not like Grumpy. And also, the reason why...
I think they like Grumpy.
Grumpy's just Grumpy. Mm-hmm. So the next thing we're going to talk... I just remembered. Love didn't save Snow White. You can do a lot of research about that. But first of all the prince is getting by kissing her is, you know, corpse germs. But something in the apple was something, you know, from the berry that... Something in that berry can save and kill. So that's... Barry saved Snow White and killed her. And right when Snow White was about to wake up, the prince kissed her. So it sounded like,
Hi. You
know, she woke up. Hey, Marlo.
Where's Mommy?
She's upstairs.
That's her sister.
She gets in the way a lot. So, first of all.
Next on our list.
Second of all, is Love didn't save Snow White. Yeah, we just talked about that. Love didn't save Snow White. Okay? Technically, Children of Snow White. Oh, right. Well, I'm going to go get a picture of a Children of Snow White. Well, Gwen, her child. You may watch Once Upon a Time and Ever After High. If you do, then you'll know what we're talking about. Hey, Gwen, how about you talk about, you know, what Snow, about the dwarf, about Snow White and the dwarves.
I'm going to
yell
for Once Upon a Time.
You should talk about, you know, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. I mean, what was the, why would the dwarves just let a stranger in? Can you talk about that?
I don't think they did let a stranger in. The reason, okay, if you haven't seen this spoiler alert, I'm going to tell you what the movie is all about. So it's just about this beautiful girl and her mother dies right when she's holding her. She says, Snow White, and then her mother dies, and then her father remarries to a terrible queen. Her stepmother is terrible, and she's the evil queen. And then she gets this magic mirror, and she says, magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest of them all? And the magic mirror would answer, you are. And until one day he answers, Snow White is. And Snow White... Snow White in rags so she wouldn't look prettier than her. That did not work. So then she the queen orders a huntsman to kill Snow White, bring her heart out, and then she finds the dwarves, and then the queen finds that she's still living, and then the queen poisons her with an apple, the prince comes, kisses her, wakes up.
Okay, that was very interesting. And also, I'm sorry it took so long to find this picture, but turns out my mom tested it in recycling, so I could dig through that.
Gross.
Okay, it was in a small bin, but... So technically, this... you may not... Apple White. She is the daughter of Snow White. But if you watch Once Upon a Time, Emma Swan is also a daughter, but I could not draw that.
I mean, she's realistic.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so the next thing on our list is Emma and Neil from Once Upon a Time. Yes. They also had another child that was a boy named Neil. And also he never got to see him grow up or anything. So technically you just gotta figure out that by your own. Also, questions about the movie. I mean, I have a big question. Where would they find a glass coffin in the middle of the forest? I mean, sure they made the bottom, but a glass coffin. Where would they get the glass? I mean, where? Well, I solved a problem to that. They may have made it out of the jewels they found in the mines. I mean, that's glass, right, Gwen?
Yeah.
Gwendolyn, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's whatever. And I have a question. Why do you think the huntsman did it for her beauty, or is it for her kindness? Because I'm not sure beauty does.
She is the fairest of them
she
all.
She is the fairest.
And she also was really kind.
But I'm not sure he knew that.
Oh, I think I found that answer to that. I think he did, because the fairest means the kind and the beauty. So technically,
is that really what it means?
I have no idea, but I think it's for her beauty. But she's also so kind. And
he did see her being kind to a little bird, so.
So technically, I think he thought it was because of her kindness. If she was mean and looking pretty, I don't think he would, save her. But I think if she was really kind, but ugly, he would still save her.
I think if she was pretty and mean, he'd still save her because, I totally take back that question, because mm-hmm. It's the right thing to do.
I also think, I think that if she looked mean but was still kind, I think he would have saved her.
He was still would have saved
her. Even if she was a wicked old hag.
Okay, if she had done terrible things and murdered some other kids, yeah, I would not have saved her.
Neither would I.
But if she was just innocent and loving and caring or anything, I would still save her.
I think last and not least, we're going to talk about the rides in Disney World. I mean, maybe there's some, maybe there's not. I have no idea.
We've been to Disneyland, not Disney World, mm-hmm. So
maybe it's a new experience. Maybe you've gone. Maybe you know the answers to that. I think the next one we're going to talk about is about a boy, and I think he's Wood. Right, Gwen?
Yeah.
So, see you later. And remember, this is our first video.
And the next one we're going to do, you'll try and find out.
And also, we also do this thing called the Toy Box. And yeah. We've already made one, but no one has really watched it yet.
So we just released it today. So, look for the Toy Box, and we're the Disney Twins!
Bye.
Bye.